getting to ready to line up for the first round of the Porsche Club New Zealand Bridgestone Championship Series. First group out will be just Class A and B. Got Peter Thorpe out there and has finally finished 2.4S. Craig Kelling behind him in his 2.4S. Once again, this turbo, Paul Higgins. Showing fine form today is Clive Wilkinson, 3.2 Carrera. Bill Farmer, all out from Christchurch. RS Spec, 111. A new threat amongst the turbo brigade is Ray Williams in his newly acquired 3.3 turbo. John Elliott's up from Wellington in his turbo spec car. And Paul Van Dorsen has last year's series winner Mike Malloy is back in his 911 SC. Behind Clive is Paul Van Dorsen. Beside Paul is Ray Williams. Come back to John Elliott, Phil Farmer, Craig Kelling, Peter Thorpe, and Mike Malloy. Second. could be in John Elliott having a good little dice. That's the finishing order. Ray Williams first, his first time out in the turbo. Phil Farmer second, Paul Higgins third, Clive Pilkington fourth. Looks like John Elliott fifth.